ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you Arufa? كيف حالك؟ I hope you're fine inshallah. This is your course plan for this month inshallah. For Tajweed rules, we will take Al-Mad, okay? Al-Mad, you know that we have three letters of Mad, Alif, Waw, Ya, okay? This is, it's called Huruf Al-Mad, Huruf Al-Mad, okay? It should be Alif, if it's Alif, number one, Alif Sakin. It should be preceded by fatha, for example, bihijara, and waw preceded by dhamma, for example, juwa, and ya preceded by kasra, for example, dinukum. Okay, so this is the natural mad. Okay, and we have also lean letters. Lean letters is just two letters, ya and waw. And both of them, it should carry the sukun sign and preceded by letter with a fatha. Okay, for example, hura, ra has fatha. Okay, quraish, khawf. This is called lean letters. Okay, and inshallah, we will take the types of mad. Okay, we have many types of mad. We can take three inshallah or four kinds or types. Al-Mad al-Tabi'i, number one. Al-Mad al-Tabi'i is this is a natural mad, as I said, okay, without any reason, okay. It's two count, okay. For example, here ma'kul tarmihim بحجارة, okay, two beats. And we have the rest types is it should be because of a reason, okay. It should come reason to prolong the letters of mad longer than two beats. For example, here المد البدل, مد البدل. The letters of mad is preceded by hamza. Hamza is the reason here. As you see, we have hamza and then alif al mad. Ra'a, ra'ahu. Okay. This is also two beats, like al mad al tabi'i. Okay. And we have also mad al awad. Mad al awad is this mad is because of stopping. Okay, it comes because of stopping. If we stop at the end of a word, this word is end with tanween with fath, only tanween with fath, okay? Only come with tanween with fatha, okay? Present at the end of a word, and we stopped at this word, so we change this tanween with fath into fatha. Okay, or we pronounce just fatha without the second sign. Okay, turaba. Okay, we didn't say turaban. No, turaba. Just fatha, the first sign. Ma'a, sabha, amra. Okay. Also, this mad is two beats. Okay. This is for Tajweed rules, inshallah. And for Quran, we will continue reciting from Juz Tabarak. This is Surah Al-Jinn. Now I will recite Surah Al-Jinn for you. And I want you listen to me and try to repeat after me. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أوحي إلي أنه استمع نفر من الجن فقالوا إنا سمعنا قرآنا عجبا يهدي إلى الرشد فآمنا به ولن نشرك بربنا أحدا. وأنه تعالى جد ربنا ما اتخذ صاحبة ولا ولدا. وأنه كان يقول سفيهنا على الله شططا. وأنا ظننا أن لن تقول الإنس والجن على الله كذبا. وأنه كان رجال من الإنس يعوذون برجال من الجن فزادوهم رهقا. وأنهم ظنوا كما ظننتم أن لن يبعث الله أحدا. وأنا لمسنا السماء فوجدناها ملئت حرسا شديدا وشهبا. وأنا كنا نقعد منها مقاعد للسمع فمن يستمع الآن يجد له شهابا يجد له شهابا رصدا. وأنا لا ندري أشر أريد بمن في الأرض أم أراد بهم ربهم رشدا. وأنا منا الصالحون ومنا دون ذلك كنا طرائق قددا. وأنا ظننا أن لن نعجز الله في الأرض ولن نعجزه هربا. وأنا لما سمعنا الهدى آمنا به فمن يؤمن بربه فلا يخاف بخسا ولا رهقا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
محمد رسول الله. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله.